against, I might do that when I get around to Scarlet. No, I mean Violet. I'm playing Scarlet. Type at the moment, but I mean, hey, it's there. Cut out the decks, and that should be weak enough to capture. That'll give me a nice fire type once it gets fully leveled. I want to say it's a normal type, but it also looks like it could be like this generation's... By now, he was a dark type. Oh, okay, there's a dark type. No, could have gotten that normally. Wait, that was it. And I should be able to capture it. I want to say that's one of the new Pokemon for this gen. But that's not something I can catch in one of the other games. The video editing, I need to like work on it. Okay. I have to wonder, are the comically huge doors absolutely necessary? Okay, Rival Battle 2. I'm gonna leave Gen 1 coming and having a second rival battle this early is normal. Might be a bit lower level, but I'll give Looper a shot. It does have any electric moves, the ground type should negate it. And doubling up on electricity. Okay, fine. After all, even if you double your power, 2 times 0 is still 0. For this battle. That was kind of sad. You're gonna practice on me? Like, oh yeah, you could fight me instead. Like, okay, I'll fight the new kid. Okay, just loving the interaction in this game so far. The young goose. Center visit. Okay. I just had a thought. Why is it that whenever you fight a member of a criminal organization, they give you money after you win? I'd like... Why would they be going along with that part of the rules if they're a criminal organization?